And some other people are going to do them so Brenda can enjoy them for a change.
Yeah.
These are some of the hits between 1959 and 1973. Tonight done by Colleen Walters and our own Tareva Henderson. Here they are.
Brenda went into the studio with Owen Bradley and recorded her first international hit. It was called one of her sexiest performances up until that time. She was 14 years old, and the record began like this.
Uh-huh, honey. All right. My baby whispers in my ear. I keep it to myself. Sweet nothing. Ooh, sweet nothing. We're sitting on my front porch. Mm-hmm, sweet nothing. Where do I love you up close? Mm-hmm, sweet nothing. Well, mama turned on the front porch light and said, come in, darling. Enough for tonight, sweet nothing. Willie Nelson had a hit record with the song Johnny One Time. Brenda recorded a pop version and was nominated for a Grammy. Here's Colleen Walters.
So he told you that you're the dream that he's been searching for. And he told you that he'd never met anyone like you before. Did he tell you that he's known as genuine time? Did he tell you that your heart would soon become another trinket on his bracelet of broken hearts? And did he tell you that the morning sun would find you patching up your shattered pride, searching for the missing part?
Hall of
of Fame songwriter Harlan Howard gave Brenda this beautiful song in 1965. It was a hit both in this country and in England. And just a few years ago, the Forrester sisters had a hit with it all over again.
I wish I could come back to you, dear. 'Cause I know that you hold me too, but too much water's run under that old bridge, and there's too many rivers between me and you. There's too
In 1966, Brenda and Owen went into the studio with a little David Wilkins song and turned that country performer song into a number 11 pop hit. Here's Colleen with Coming On Strong.
Coming on strong, coming on strong. I can feel the heartache coming on strong. Feel the teardrops, the pain and the sorrow. Ever since you've been gone, you've been coming on strong. Pain, come on in,
come on in.
Hello, sorrow, I see you back again,
back again.
With teardrops,
teardrops
that you drop.
Brenda is talented in so many ways, and she is quick to recognize talent in others. She was one of the first to record a Kris Kristofferson song. It was 1972, and she recorded this classic.
Doesn't matter who's right or wrong. We've been hurting each other for much too long. And if